In this interactive simulation, we're looking at a simple Rankine cycle, and we're using a pressure enthalpy diagram. Let's look at the snapshot of the simulation. So the cycle goes in this direction, where the phase envelope corresponding saturated liquid and saturated vapor is shown. And then the turbine, the entrance is at 0.3, the exit at 0.4. This dotted line corresponds to a reversible turbine. And then the dashed line corresponds to the actual one, where we can change the efficiency here. We have choice of 4 outlet pressures, so that's going to move this horizontal line. And then we can change with the slider the inlet pressure. That corresponds to this pressure. And then we can see the behavior of the system to help better understand a process that takes place in a Rankine cycle. So we're looking at the pressure enthalpy diagram for this Rankine cycle. And we can change the inlet pressure. You notice that corresponds to conditions 1, 2, and 3. Inlet pressure to turbine. We can change the outlet pressure, that's pressure 4 and 5, and then we can change the efficiency. So let's make it easier to see the efficiency change. As we increase the efficiency, then we approach close to the reversible line. So this light dotted line is reversible. We get closer to reversible as we do that. The other options we have are to look at the conditions in the turbine. So it shows the inlet conditions and the outlet conditions. And it tells us here we have all vapor. Here coming in, we also have all vapor. And of course, as we change these conditions, we change those conditions where we can have a vapor-liquid mixture leaving the turbine. And then this shows just the cycle where, again, mousing over shows what the conditions are at each point. So we can use this diagram to better understand the functioning of a Rankine cycle.